I've got a minute, just a little minute. I've only got a minute, just a minute. I have only got a minute. That is all the time I have to sing this tiny little minute waltz. It isn't easy, but I'll try it then. I've got to say goodbye, but first I'll take a minute and put in it every note that Chopin wrote. And thus I'll sing the little minute waltz and hope that I can sing with no faults. And though it's difficult, I'll give it every last breath that I've got within my body. Hope that my performance won't be very shoddy. Singing every note will not do wonders for my throat. I probably will end up hoarse. Of course I will have done it, and a wager that I made, I will have won. It's not the money, but the satisfaction that I get from winning money on a silly kind of bet. Though this kind of solo wasn't his intention, Chopin isn't here to make an intervention. So with your permission and no intermission, I will sing each note that that composer wrote. As you can hear, my trilling isn't very thrilling, but no one can say I wasn't very willing to attempt a thing that's not been done, and just for fun to sing the minute waltz. As I sing, the seconds fly, all too soon the minute waltz is by, and now I ask you, where am I? Halfway through the tune, and I'm falling far behind. I have less than 30 seconds, less than 30 seconds, less than 30, less than half a minute. I have less than 30 seconds, I have less than half a minute to complete this little minute waltz. On every note that's in the scoreboard, the sounds of time I know are pouring. Let me win my bet and I'll run with the money down to some big store, and there I'll buy a honey. I'll have a trophy for myself to put upon a shelf to show the world I won. Oh, the second hand is rushing round the dial, and though I'd like to end this torture with a smile, unless someone knows how to stop the clock, you're gonna see me cry before I said goodbye. Infinite measures to complete the song, but I'm afraid my little lungs will thrust me for too long. If only I can last the scale, I won't have failed to sing the little minute waltz.